Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld. I'm a South Florida personal injury attorney, and today I'd like to talk to you about MRIs. MRIs are the gold standard of diagnostic tests that are important both for doctors and lawyers in understanding what a potential personal injury claimant's injuries are. There are many different kinds of MRIs, with or without contrast with gadolinium, and functional MRIs, MRAs, and other types of diffuse tensor imaging tests that can show brain injuries, for example. To understand what kind of MRI is specifically needed in a specific case, it's important that you consult with a qualified neurologist or orthopedic surgeon and have a board-certified radiologist review those MRIs. A radiologist can look at an MRI and find one finding, and another radiologist can look at the same MRI and find something else, which is why it's important to make sure that who analyzes and interprets the MRIs is qualified. If you've been involved in a car accident, a slip and fall, a pedestrian accident, it's important to consult with an experienced personal injury attorney who can help guide you through the process both legally and medically to make sure that you have the appropriate evidence to prove your case. Our office has over 50 years of combined legal experience representing injured people across the state of Florida in car accidents, slip and falls, motorcycle accidents, pedestrian accidents. Call us today for a free consultation. We're ready to help.